Police are investigating after a Portales mosque was vandalized 4 times in the past week and a half. Last week, the caretaker says somebody broke in and caused thousands of dollars in damage, then returned and destroyed more property. The National Council on American Islamic Relations has called on authorities to investigate a possible bias motive. Right now, Portales police say the damage does not lead them to believe this is a hate crime, but investigators are following up on possible leads.